A Thief Regrets. Pan Aying is a teacher in Shandong, China. One evening, she is cycling home from work. Suddenly, a thief on a motorbike pulls alongside her. He grabs Pan's handbag and speeds away.